Let me tell you something that most marketing gurus won't. Success isn't about reading more books or buying more courses. It's about extracting the right information faster than everyone else. I've discovered 6 notebook alarm workflows that turn hours of research into minutes of action. This is the future of marketing, and it's completely free. If you're new to this channel, be sure to hit subscribe so you don't miss out on any of my upcoming videos. First, let me walk you through getting started with Notebook LM, step by step. I'll make it super simple. After logging in, your first move will be creating a new notebook. You can upload PDFs, text files, markdown documents, or even audio files. Unfortunately, image files aren't supported right now, but here's a tip for you. Just take the image and convert it into a PDF and you're good to go. You can also add links, whether it's a website or YouTube video. And if you're a Google Drive user, Notebook LM seamlessly integrates with it. And don't worry about running out of space. You can upload up to 50 files per notebook, which should be enough for most use cases. Now that we've covered the basics, let's dive into the actual workflows that will transform your marketing research. First up, let's talk about summarizing dense books. Picture this, you're reading a marketing book with over 100 pages, like 100 Million Offers by Alex Hormozi. It's packed with valuable insights, but you don't have the time to read every word of it, and you just want to get the most important bits and pieces. Here's what you do. Upload the PDF into Notebook LM, and within seconds, it generates a notebook guide that gives you an instant summary. It suggests questions that you might have, and when it provides an answer, it pinpoints the exact section of the source where the information came from. And if you're more of a listener, head to the audio overview section, generate a podcast discussion about the book, adjust the playback speed, and listen to the key insights while you're on the go.
All right, ready to dive in. Today, we're dissecting Alex Hormozi's 100 MIBAR offers.
What I love about this feature is how it delivers actionable insights instantly. You don't have to worry about coming up with a perfect prompt. Notebook LM does the heavy lifting for you. And this brings me to case number 2, creating a study guide. Think about this situation. You've got pages of transcripts, handouts, and notes staring back at you, and you're trying to create something actionable out of it. Sometimes this can feel like a mountain to climb. This is where you can upload all of your documents into Notebook LM. I'll stick with 100 million offers, and I will upload other relevant documents as well. Once everything is uploaded, head over to the Notebook Guide section on the right and click Create Study Guide. Within a few seconds, you get clear and concise takeaways and questions that are designed to test your understanding. And the best part, it's interactive. You can refine the guide by adding your insights or adapting it for your team's needs. And here's a quick tip for you. You can just take the questions from the study guide and turn them into engaging social media posts to promote your product or service. Next, let's take it a step further and turn your books into personal coaches who can give you advice and evaluate your work. For this demo, I'll use Basecamp, a project management tool, as an example, while I'll be pulling information from 100 million offers. I actually want to scrape a website, so let me show you a quick hack on how to do that. Head over to gobble.bot and then paste in your URL. Within a few seconds, you'll see a download all-in-one button at the right corner. Download the file and then import it as a source into Notebook LM. It's super simple. Next, I'll ask Notebook LM for some high-converting offers that the Basecamp can create. It actually comes back with strategies instead of packages, so I'll ask it for some custom tailor-made package ideas. One suggestion that stands out to me is a client collaboration hub package. It's designed for businesses that directly work with clients such as agencies and service providers. This could be a fantastic test case for agencies that are looking to streamline their project management and communication. To make it even more practical, I'll ask for an implementation plan. Notebook LM comes up with a detailed roadmap on how to set permissions, create shared folders, and maintain organized communication channels. This flow makes it easy to extract actionable insights that you can directly apply to your business. Number 4, generate high converting email sequences. We all know that email marketing is super powerful for connecting with customers, but crafting these perfect email sequences, that can take a lot of time. I'm about to show you how Notebook LM makes this process super easy. I'm going to upload PDF files of email campaigns that I personally thought were very good and that also include Basecamp's competitors like Asana or Trello. You can easily get them by signing up for the newsletters or through email tracking tools. I'll enter a prompt for a detailed content analysis, and that should highlight the elements that are most likely boosting conversions. Now I already see the key elements and I get an understanding of how my competitors are using benefit-oriented languages in their marketing campaigns. From there, I can go ahead and say, create a nurture email sequence for the base camp. That already gives me a fantastic start, and I can also immediately see from which email the example was pulled from, so I can easily verify the information and refine ideas. If you upload performance metrics from your previous email campaigns, Notebook LM can analyze information and it can come up with better suggestions for you. Number 5 is analyze and optimize landing pages. Let's dive into how you can use Notebook LM to analyze your landing pages and drive more conversions. Start by uploading a PDF of your landing page or even a direct website link. I will upload a PDF with the Basecamp's landing page. Next, I'll ask the AI to analyze the page and come up with improvements that can drive more clicks and build more trust. Here's where the magic happens. Notebook LM analyzes everything: readability, flow, clarity, and then comes up with areas for improvement. But where it really shines is its recommendations for optimization. For example, it flags the current headline and it suggests stop the project chaos and get organized with Basecamp, which could work a bit better because it's a bit more direct and it suggests what users will gain. For the subheadline, it suggests effortless project management without the overkill. Compared to too many tools, stuff scattered, the new version instantly clarifies what the software does while also addressing user concerns about complexity. Notebook LM even suggests where to strategically place your CTA for maximum impact and how to fine-tune your tone to better match your target audience. The suggestions are often very actionable and you could take them straight into A/B tests and see real results. Even if you won't use every suggestion, you'll walk away with a fresh perspective that might give your sales page the extra competitive edge. Which brings me to my last point, extract key takeaways from podcasts. Now let me show you one last amazing feature, especially if you love podcasts. Notebook LM can actually help you analyze and extract key takeaways from any podcast episode. You can search for the relevant podcast in a tool like Listen Notes. I'll go for the marketing school. I'll upload the file to Notebook LM and I'll simply ask it to summarize the key takeaways and actionable strategies. And the amazing part is now I get a customized actionable plan for my business simply by using this prompt. Create a daily action plan for the next 30 days to implement these suggestions for the base camp. Pretty cool, right? Just look at how detailed the plan is. And there you have it. We've covered 6 powerful ways how you can turn Notebook LM into your personal marketing assistant. These workflows have completely changed how I approach marketing research, and I hope that they'll do the same for you. Now I want to hear from you. What's your favorite way to simplify your workflow with Notebook LM? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And hey, if this video brought you value, I would love it if you could share it with someone who can also benefit from it. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.